Dana and Jess in the morning.
Wake up.
Let's get started.
Good morning.
I listen every morning.
103.3 KFR.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It is, I don't even know what day it is. Thursday. It's Thursday, August 22nd, 2024. Weather-wise, not too shabby again today. I gotta say, the weather this week has just been chef's kiss perfect.
Yes.
I mean, mwah.
Yes, the sunshine and
sunny, a little breezy, and highs in the 70s. That's what's up. Same thing today, sunny with a high of 78. We will be back to the 80s tomorrow, but right now, let's just enjoy the 70s, man.
Yeah.
We have this question coming up on the show.
What's the smoothest pickup line you've been told?
Give a short answer by tapping that chat button on the KFR app. I mean, Jess has been single for a minute. You had to have received some pickup lines that are just like...
I had to rifle through the pickup lines that I've received. There are some really good ones, honestly. I've almost thought about, should I respond to that? Because that was good. They took the time to...
Sometimes I feel like... A pickup line deserves the respect of at least a response. But
right.
Most of the time, the pickup lines are like, is that what you got, really?
And that's
is that right?
You're like, it's so bad, but I do A for effort.
Right. So we're going to be talking about that coming up, beginning at 6:45. Also, we have dog days at 7:30 today.
Yes.
Katie Timber will be in the studio with an adorable little dog or cat. Check us out live on the KFR Facebook page and on air at 7:30. And also, we're giving away prizes with a Facebook friend of the day.
Yes, we're hooking you up with tickets to Glow Expo Kalamazoo, and that's going down this Sunday at Delta by Marriott in Kalamazoo.
That's right. You don't want to miss that. It's going to be a huge event. And think of it this way. Some schools started yesterday. Some schools will be starting Monday. Either way, moms, you deserve a ladies' evening out.
Absolutely.
This will be a blast. And again, we're giving away a pair of VIP passes to the Glow Expo with the Facebook friend of the day. All right, so what do you say we stop yammering and start playing music and stuff?
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's get the show started. Here we go.
103.3 WKFR FM and WKFR FM HD1.
A Town Square Media Station. Who says there's no such thing as a stupid question?
Well, that was a stupid question.
Here's Dana and Jess on 103.3 KFR.
We'll ask you a silly little question, silly little question.
What's the smoothest pickup line you've been told?
Give us your answer by tapping the chat button on the KFR app. So when this question came up, you just picked up your phone, started scrolling through real quick. So, Jess, if you had to pick just one,
right?
What's it going to be?
Are you a camera? Because all I can do is smile when I see you.
Oh, God.
They're so
Can you
corny.
Believe I've never heard that one?
Really?
I mean, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess bravo to that person for coming up with one I haven't heard yet.
That's what I've shown you actual screenshots of some of these pickup lines that people have given me, and they're pretty creative. So that one has to be the most creative.
Yeah, that's up there. Give us your answer again. What's the smoothest pickup line you've been told? Tap that chat button on the KFR app.
Brian says, "Do you like Pokemon? Because I'd really like a Pikachu." That one's good, too.
It has an adorable innocence to it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Jason says, "Hey, girl, on a scale from 1 to 10, you're a 9, and I'm the one you need."
Okay.
All right, so listen, Jason, you brought math into this, and you lost me. I mean,
Yeah, it's still a good one. Chantel says, "Get back to work, slacker. Been married 3 years now and together almost 5.
That is a terrible pickup line. Not smooth at all, but it worked.
Yeah, I guess so. They're together still, so.
Huh. All right, so what's the smoothest pickup line you've been told? Give us your answer right now by tapping the chat button on the KFR app.
Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR. Powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality. Who says there's no such thing as a stupid question?
Well, that was a stupid question.
Here's Dana and Jess on 103.3 KFR.
We'll ask you a silly little question, silly little question.
What's the smoothest pickup line you've been told?
Give us your answer by tapping the chat button on the KFR app. There's so many creepy ones that I personally love, like, hey, gonna walk out alone to your car later?
What?
Or, do you wash your pants in Windex? Because I can see myself in them.
Oh, yeah.
There are lots of real good ones like that.
No, honestly, has a woman ever said a pickup line to you? Has a woman ever done that?
I don't think that has ever happened.
I, from personal experience, being a woman, I would never go up to a man and say any of these pickup lines.
Yeah, I don't think that's ever happened. All right, so what's the smoothest pickup line you've ever been told? Tap that chat button on the KFR app with your answer.
Gamber says, can I butter your biscuit?
Goodness. Scott says, I'd like to rearrange the alphabet and put you and I together.
Oh, I like that one. Vance says, always a classic. Your name must be Google because you have all I'm looking for.
Jeez.
I like that one, too.
Huh. All right, we'll keep those answers coming in. Or just chat with us in real time anytime by tapping that chat button on the KFR app. Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Dog days. On 103.3 KFR.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Katie Timber from the SPCA of Southwest Michigan joining us in studio for Dog Days. You can check us out live on the KFR Facebook page so you can see this adorable kitty cat.
Yes.
I know.
This is kind of like the perfect cat.
So, yeah, this is Eleanor, and she's kind of like dainty. You know, she's like
Eleanor fits.
Yeah, she's long and lanky and she has manners.
Mm-hmm. She seems like a lady. She's very demure.
Oh, very demure. Are we doing
Sorry.
This?
Sorry.
Oh my goodness.
She is though.
TikTok. What have you done to us all? All right, so what is the story of Eleanor? Because Eleanor, what, it sounds like a cat with an old soul.
Yeah.
I think she is. So she gets along really well with everybody in the cat room. But she will take her space. Mm-hmm. You know, she'll go sleep underneath the cat beds, which I have to tell you, Frankie thought was so funny. And last week, after she was on, she wanted to watch herself so many times. She's like, again, again.
But when
we went back to the shelter, this cat was under a cat bed and it was moving. So Frankie's like, oh, my gosh, this cat is hilarious. But so she'll take that space from the other cats, but she's really social when she wants to be. So she's a cat with good boundaries, you know? Mm-hmm. So we like that.
I picture this cat having a record collection that has like a Led Zeppelin album in it.
Something, just very chill. Yeah, something very chill about this
cat.
Likes
to relax and listen to old analog music, I think. That's what I see in this cat.
Yeah.
So I'm assuming Eleanor is available for adoption, right, meow?
She is.
Somebody should come and whisk her away. That was a rough one. Sorry.
That's perfect.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
We did it.
Yep.
We're trying. It's so hard. We need new material.
We do.
But Google, remember I Googled it and it wasn't that great.
Yeah, there wasn't a lot of great stuff on there.
Hey, I tried.
Yeah, we're feline fine. All right, so she is available for adoption.
Yep. So she's 2 years old. We got her from Kalamazoo County Animal Control. She's fixed. She's vaccinated. She's totally up to date medically. She did fine with my dogs.
Yeah.
So fine with the baby. And she's just, she's like, you know, we're getting close to me being done sitting like this.
Yeah. Yeah.
And for those of you that can't check her out on the KFR Facebook page, she is a black cat with adorable whites, white markings in the perfect places, on the paws,
yeah.
Stripe down the nose, little on the neck. That's so freaking cute. It looks like a TV cat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I do think Eleanor will go pretty fast.
Yeah.
So, and come on out and you can see her in the cat room. She's free roaming, which is really fun. Don't get me in the face, please. Look at her ears. She's like, I'm done with this.
Yeah.
So, and that's just a fun room to sit in, and all these, we have about 30 cats in there, and, you know, they come up, they hit you in the head,
We call that the pippity-pap.
The pippity-pap, yeah, exactly.
You gotta watch out for the pippity-pap.
Yeah.
You know what's funny? The one thing about cats, well, there are many things about cats that I'm jealous of, that I wish I, as a human, could have that part of my personality.
Yeah.
Well, for one thing, when they get upset, if they're done with you, the way they flatten their head by putting their ears like Yoda.
That's what she just did.
I wish I could do that so bad so people knew, oh, this isn't the time to talk to Dana. I wish I could just flatten my head.
Yeah.
It's perfect. I'm very jealous of that.
Perfect.
It is perfect. See what happened there?
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's give everybody the info. If they want to adopt this adorable kitty cat or maybe foster another animal, how can they do so?
So come on out, 6955 West KL. We're open Monday through Friday from 11 to 7 and Saturday from 11 to 4. Go to our website. Please sign up to volunteer or foster. When you foster, you save two lives. So we get to keep that kennel at the shelter for another animal, and that animal's in your home. So we need all the help we can get.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
All right.
So help us out.
And this cat's like, I wanted you to hold me for exactly 2 minutes. Right. No longer. Now I'd like for you to put me down.
Right.
Anything else before we let you go?
So we have a lot of events coming up. You're going to see us start opening up some spay and neuter programs for the public. So watch for the end of the year. We're going to start at PetSmart. We have October is Subaru Share the Love. So if you're interested in having a 2025 event, now's the time to reach out. So please shoot me an email at katie@spcaswmich.org. And this is kind of cool. This morning, you know, I work for a board of directors, and they're pretty great. I have a really professional board, and we mostly talked about Dr. Gary Ryder, who does a lot of pro bono work and works in the community. But our board treasurer, Mary Balcomo, was in the New York Times this morning for all of the work that she's done in housing. So,
wow.
Incredible.
All of that's correlated, and I'm just really proud of my board this morning.
Very
that's
cool.
That's awesome. Well,
yeah,
high fives
really
to
is.
Everyone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So,
and anybody that takes time out of their busy lives to help animals.
That's right.
Those are people that I love.
Exactly.
Period. End of story. Well, thank you so much for coming in. As always, Katie Timber.
Thank you. Love
all
you.
Right, love you. Bye. Boop.
Dana and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Southwest Michigan's number one hit music station, 103.3 KFR. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's Dana and Jess. Friendly reminder, you can come out and see me, make fun of my hair, and enjoy some barbecue. That's how I...
Sounds like a great time.
That's how I do a Friday evening.
That's right.
Friday, that's tomorrow from 5 till 7, I will be at the Party on the Patio at Travelers. Now, Travelers has basically been reimagined in a lot of ways, both physically and menu-wise.
Awesome.
And now you can enjoy some award-winning barbecue along with appetizers and drink specials. We're going to have a blast. It's from 5 till 7 tomorrow at Travelers on Portage Road in Portage. We hope to see you out there. Jess, you're no stranger to barbecue. You like some barbecue, right?
Love barbecue, yes.
I have a theory. The messier the food, the better it tastes.
Yeah.
And boy, does barbecue fit into that description. All right, we hope to see you guys out there tomorrow, 5 till 7.
Dana and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR. Powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Take a seat.
Dana and Jess tell bad-behaving celebrities where to go with Have a Seat on 103.3 KFR.
Drake is interested in dating Jennifer Lopez. Sources say, of course, Drake isn't going to hook up with her while she's still married. He'd never cross that line. But once things are officially done with Ben Affleck, he'll be ready and waiting to show her a good time. Jennifer has always been one of Drake's biggest crushes, and he says that what they shared all those years ago was incredible. He never pushed for more then, but everyone knows he would have loved to seriously date her. There's no way she'll stay single for long, and a fling with Drake could be really good for her.
You lost me at Drake would never cross that line. I think the only line Drake won't cross is the fact that J-Lo is allegedly out of his preferred age range.
Oh.
A minor. Drake, have a seat.
Yeah, so do you want to hook up with her or seriously date her? These confusing statements are actually sending a clear sign that you're a walking red flag, Drake. Have a seat.
He is a walking red flag.
Yeah.
Which will be a great title of another Kendrick Lamar song.
Dana and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR. Powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Southwest Michigan's number one hit music station, 103.3 KFR. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's Dana and Jess and food.
Just eat it.
It is time for you to vote for your favorite burger spot in Southwest Michigan. Now, it's no secret. I'm not what they call a health nut. I will eat burgers all day, every day. It probably would be better for me in moderation. I know.
Yeah.
But
maybe not
are
all
so
day,
good.
Every day. But
oh, they're so good.
Every other day. How about that?
I love a lot of variations of cheeseburgers. They just have to have burger and cheese. And the rest of it, I can I'll probably be fine. Barbecue sauce on top, fine.
Yeah, pineapple, we've got a lot of great places around here, too. So this is going to be tough to narrow these down.
Yeah, there are a ton of nominations. So thank you for getting your nominations in. Voting is open. Go to WKFR.com or the KFR app. You'll see a button that says Burger Voting. Tap that, and one vote per person per day is allowed. And then coming up on Friday, September 6th, we'll have the results. And maybe I'll have some new burger spots to go check out.
There we go.
Oh, darn.
Yeah, we could all use, you know, that's the thing. Then we don't have to go and, like, try to Google reviews and all that stuff. We just know that this is coming from people who are in our community. Yeah. They know what's up, so.
And sometimes we just live within our bubble, and we're just like, we stop at the burger spot that's the closest to our work or the closest to our house. And maybe just an extra two-minute drive, you'll find your favorite burger and you didn't know it.
Absolutely.
So this will help you get there. All right, so get that vote on right now. WKFR.com or the KFR app for the best burger spot in Southwest Michigan. Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
The 103.3 KFR Facebook friend of the day.
Like the 103.3 KFR Facebook page, interact with us in some form, and you might be the Facebook friend of the day, like
Rhonda Street.
All right, so how much cannabis does Michigan have to consume to fix all the damn roads? That is the headline that Rhonda commented on.
Well, people will be so high, they won't care.
They should be driving on the roads if they're so high, though.
Oh, they're going to.
We are confusing statements here. All right, Rhonda, normally this is where we go.
You get nothing.
Nope, but not this week, because you won yourself a pretty cool prize.
That's right. You get a pair of VIP passes to Glow Expo Kalamazoo this Sunday at Delta by Marriott in Kalamazoo.
Enjoy. This is going to be an awesome event. This is our first time doing it. And ladies, this is going to be a great event. If you want more info, go to WKFR.com or the KFR app. General admission free, VIP passes, $20 a pop. So congratulations to Rhonda Street grabbing a pair of those VIP passes. And congratulations for making this DJ horn sound. Because you are today's KFR Facebook friend of the day.
Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
103.3 KFR, good morning.
Good morning.
Dana and Jess here. It is time for us to fly.
Yes, but tomorrow's Friday, so we're going to celebrate with a Friday dance party.
Also feel better about ourselves with Florida Man Friday. So a lot to celebrate tomorrow.
That's right.
But for now, we got to get out of here.
Yes, bye.
Please have a great day. Enjoy the weather. And be nice to people.
If you miss Dana and Jess in the morning, we got you covered. The 103.3 KFR Morning Show can be streamed and downloaded and abused wherever you get your podcasts. Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.